Hello, my name is Tanya. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create an initiative that can be used to qualify suppliers for new purchases. My company is going to market a new line of lighting fixtures, and my manager wants me to create an initiative to qualify our registered suppliers for new purchases. I'll begin by navigating to the Supplier Qualifications work area. The Tasks panel lists all of the supplier qualification and setup tasks that you can perform. I'll select the Create Initiative task. I'll create a qualification and give it a title. I'll enter a description and an internal note. I can also check the default values for the initiative owner and procurement BU. I'll add two qualification areas to the initiative, and then set evaluation due dates for them. Now I'll add the suppliers that my manager asked me to qualify. I'll add three suppliers to the initiative. I'll click the Detach icon to open a new page where I can add a supplier and provide other details. I'll add a supplier, supplier site, and supplier contact. Then I'll add a purchasing manager as the internal responder for the supplier. Note that you could also click the Search and Add button to add suppliers. I'll click the Add icon to add two more suppliers. I've finished adding all three suppliers. Next, I'll check the information that's defined on the configuration page and confirm that questionnaires are going to be sent to both the supplier and internal responders. No changes are needed, so I'll move on to the questionnaire page. On the questionnaire page, notice that the supplier questionnaire is shown by default. I deleted the geographic location question, but now I need to restore it. While restoring, I can also reinsert the question at a different position. I've restored the question and placed it in the order I needed. Just to be sure that the questionnaire looks the way I want, I'll preview it. It looks good to me, so I'll continue. I'd like to preview the internal questionnaire as well. It looks good, so I'll click the Review Train Stop to move on. I'll take one last look at the initiative and validate it to check that it's complete. Then I'll click OK to confirm. After it validates, I'll launch it. A warning message is displayed. I'm ready to launch the initiative, so I'll click Yes. Then I'll click OK to confirm. Now I'll search for the initiative that was just created from the Manage Initiative task in the Tasks panel. And there's the initiative that I just launched. That's it. I'm done. Thank you.